every dictatorship has one obsession, and that's it. So in ancient Rome, they gave the people bread and circuses. They kept the populace busy with entertainment. But other dictatorships use other strategies to control ideas, the knowledge. How do they do that? Lower education. They limit culture, censor information. They censor any means of individual expression. And it's important to remember this, that this is a pattern that repeats itself throughout history. Okay,